Nowadays, very easy to digest food. So, if the person wants to stick to a vegetarian diet, that will be the best. And you don't have to make like 4 to 5 dishes. You can make like simple rice with some curry and bhaji. That's it. Make sure the vegetable and the protein what you're having is in more quantity. Rice, if you want, you can have like ukde rice, you can have brown rice, but make sure your quantity is less. And simple carbohydrates. And recently I had seen a post wherein, there was a lady who said that carbohydrates increases the risk of COVID infection. So it is nothing like
Correct.
that. There are two types of carbohydrates. The first one is
Oh.
simple and the other one is complex carbohydrates. Simple carbohydrates are basically honey, jaggery, sugar. Okay. And complex are the ones which we usually have like poha, then ukde rice, oats, rava. So these are complex carbohydrates. So
Exactly.
it's
So
a
if I may just
definition.
interrupt you. If I may just interrupt you, so you mean to say even oily food can be consumed? There's no
See,
restrictions
oily
on
beef,
oil, ghee. What is it like?
trans fat you'll have to avoid. Trans fat, when I say it
Okay.
is like deep fried food, saturated fat needs to be excluded. Now, for
Avoided.
example,
Okay.
here in Goa, we make ghee at home itself. So ghee
Correct.
can be used like maybe on chapatis or maybe on dal, so maybe on khichdi. Ghee is good. Ghee has no issues. Plus, ghee is good for your gut microbes. So foods like ghee should be consumed mostly by the patients who are suffering from this virus, because it will increase their immunity, plus it will help in boosting their metabolism. So ghee is very essential at this point of time. Don't have fried food, because what happens when you're isolated, you tend to eat, and there are many people who are emotional eaters. So, and these are simple things, right? Chips, what else?
Correct.
Ready to cook food is easily available, Maggie and all those things. But these things will just hamper your immunity. It is not a good thing to do.
You suggest all packaged foods should be avoided.
Yes, definitely. At this point of time, if you want to gain your health back, eat simple food. If you are not having taste, just have some pears and vegetable with some fish.